Not all metal roofing is created equal. In an attempt to offer a cheap alternative to permanent roofing, some roofers sell and install material designed to be used on non-heated agricultural buildings. That's right, barn metal. It's easy to spot a barn metal roof. Generally, they're made up of long corrugated steel panels, dotted with the heads of the screws used to secure them to the roof deck. Also called screw-through, this kind of roof can be a real problem when installed on a house. At first, a screw-through roof may appear attractive and solid, but very quickly, problems can develop. Because screw-through panels expand and contract daily in the sun's heat, and the panels are screwed directly to your roof deck, that daily expansion and contraction begins to loosen the screws. Think about it. Hundreds of loose screws punch directly through your roof deck. They're going to leak. This screw-through roof was just installed 3 years ago, and it looks nice until you get a look at what's going on underneath the panels. As you can see, the roof is leaking in several places. The roof decking is rotten, and there's mold growth starting inside the home. Now, this poorly ventilated screw-through roof needs to be completely replaced after just 3 years. So, when a roofer tells you they can sell you a metal roof cheaper than the competition, or even cheaper than asphalt, they're probably talking about screw-through metal roofing. Don't get screwed. Avoid your own screw-through roofing nightmare. For beautiful, permanent, guaranteed metal roofing, call American Metal Roofs.